Hi guys, this is my world. My name is Aunt A.E., but you can call me Aunt Mish, or you can call me Mitch, or you can call me anything you want. So this is my Minecraft world. I'm in creative, so this is my redstone lamp, and this is my house. This is my bedroom, and when it turns on, it's a lamp. So I don't have a tree. That's my deck, and I have a ladder downstairs. But the carpets are like floating on top of my slabs, and the ender chest. And the ender chest, when you fly super far, and then it travels to other ender chests, and then it still leaves there. So this is my chest. It has cactus, straw, nothing, and it has all the stuff I need. Now for this thing.
And that thing.
All the things.
Okay.
So, this is a lamp. So, this is my deadly kitchen. My deadly kitchen. So I don't have any stuff in it. So maybe you guys can help me. Do it tomorrow. So this is my first world, and then I'm doing it on my iPad, and it's from my uncle. So I have an app. It can do it. So these are the things about stairs. So when you get an ender pearl, and then you kill one of the grasses, and you go like that, and then you can walk through. That's kind of crazy. And this is the thing that's really crazy. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 slime blocks can only be held up. Watch. Ta-da. And get another slime block. And then, watch. Doesn't even do anything. And it does that to other blocks too. I think, yeah, it does to other blocks. So, gonna punch these guys out of the way so I can make my world a better place. So, this is my ender portal house. When you fall through and then you go to the end. And I have a tree house. It has two trees attached to it. So you want it, here are spruce wood trees. And then I digged. And then I did this. I did this all in survival. Okay. Let me sleep at night. Okay. Put something here. Yeah. I can't do that. Come on. Okay. This is my deck. So this is my deck, and it has the